Walter Raleigh was executed by James I on the 29th of October, 1618. And Robert Devereux was the second Earl of Essex to be executed. The first Earl of Essex to be executed in 1540 was Thomas Cromwell.
Oh, how about that? Fancy that. Did you call him Walter Raleigh?
Yes, I've always known him to be pronounced by that way.
No, it's Raleigh, Walter Raleigh.
Let's agree to differ.
No, I don't want to agree to differ.
Let's agree to differ.
I don't want to agree to differ.
Well, I'm not going to accept what you say, because I know him as Walter Raleigh.
Walter Raleigh, Raleigh, Raleigh.